妈打这一个居然打了这么久。
刚才那个叔叔好可怜
啊。哦哦，自作孽不可活，该。
Oh my god, guys, thank god.
Took you 哦，他们又团聚了。
It's not so good up there right now.
Understatement of the night.
Chris, where's the flamethrower guy?
Yeah, he
didn't make it?
No.
What happened?
The thing, it tore him apart. Right in front of me.
Oh, God.
All right. These are all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, look, I really don't think that's a good idea.
Stay put
right here until dawn. At least we're safe down here.
Oh, yeah?All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top for that thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah, I mean, right?
Well, you can wait. I'm leaving.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great, great.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh, then...We're shit out of luck.
你们确实挺差的。
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
我们要去那里吗？
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and...
And?
Huh.
What?
Em, what?
一本日记?
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
What did you find?
What is all that?
It's, that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
Oh.
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
他把好东西都给我们留下了。
What is this place?
Oh my god.
Wait, what is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
Some of them survived, but like 15 of them didn't make it. I found these plans. They knew the mine was a death trap, but they let the miners keep working anyway.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're gonna get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
Yeah.
That's how I got back here.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives. Em, what is... Huh? What is that?
什么?
Ash. Oh my god, oh my god,
it's
oh my
nothing.
God.
It just,
oh no,
it bit
no,
me
no,
and
no,
bit
no.
you. What bit you?
The Wendigo.
No, no,
it's
no, no,
nothing, really. It's
not
a big deal.
You okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not that bad.
Em, if that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes.
Emily, at least let us check it out.
Emily, if the Wendigo bit you...You could turn into one of those things.
Walking Dead.
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Is that how it works?
Yes, it happens. If it bit you, you're gonna turn into one, and then you're gonna turn on us. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
You can't be down here with us.
What?
Mike!
You gotta go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
Like hell I am!
Emily!You can't stay here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
I've seen what these fuckers can do. And I don't want to see it again.
What is this? Guys, what are you doing?
Door's right here. I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh, no. You're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with...
Okay, oh my god, will you just go? Go, get out of here!
I was like, oh god!
Whoa, okay.
Don't do this!
Whoa, 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 Mike, calm down.
You're gonna shoot me? Mike, me?
This is the safe room, Em!
Okay, please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Don't do this!
I'm really sorry.Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh my god.
You did the right thing.
I hope you did.
Maybe. For now.
Shit.
Fuck. Keep an eye on her. If you see anything weird, You guys know what to do.
我感觉这一刻的麦克有点像是行尸走肉里面的 Rick.
No one leave. Okay? It's not safe out there.
长得也像。
I'll be back soon.
Where are you going? 麦克应该是能活到最后的吧。Emily 的伤是我造成的吗？我记得各地都选对了呀。唉。其实你们也不要怪 Ashley 了，她是一个乖乖女。
I thought that he was gonna help us.
With a flip. Throw a dude?
Now we don't have a chance.
No, guys, it just means we've got to be tough. We've got to do this on our own.
四个女人。
I don't know if I can.
哦，这是那个人的日记啊。
Only a few men have dared to haunt the weirdo.
This guy's a little OCD.
眼睛变成乳白色，牙齿变长，有如野兽的尖牙一般。这个已经成为野兽存在的身体将会变大，全身皮肤将会紧紧地绷在骨头上。
Oh God, there was a tribe that lived in these mountains, the Cree.
There's a lot of history to this.
他们掘入圣山的深处进行开采。
The Wendigo's eyes change. They became both sharper and more dim. And the Wendigo sees movement.
This says that because the Wendigos are mutated from humans, when they hunt us, they know how to perfectly mimic their prey.
你们怎么不听啊？
Because the Wendigo is mutated from a human, it knows how to hunt us.
所以说那个Beth 的头是他用来当诱饵的吗？难道这么多日记？一些图腾、药草及羽毛的东西，我仿照了他们的设计并做了测试。他们在深山内确实可以使温迪哥不敢过于靠近，虽然无法将他们完全驱离，但也已足够。不过身在建筑物内时，他们是无效的。虽然克里族谣传遭到温迪哥咬的人会变成温迪哥，但其实咬伤本身并没有什么危险。我自己就被咬伤过，也没有产生变化。若要变成温迪哥，方法就是吃另一人的肉，这是唯一的办法。 哦，
哦。Oh, no.
What is it? What does it say?
It says that the bites, if it bites you, it's not infectious. It doesn't do anything.
快点跟他赔道歉了。
Let me see that.
I'm sorry, what did you say? It says she'll be okay.
It says what?You're gonna be fine.
Fine? Mike almost shot me, is that
fine?
He didn't
shoot you.
And this bitch almost let him.
Hey, oh, shit.
That's not fair. She was scared.
I'm the one who's scared.
I'm sorry, Emily. I didn't know what was going to happen.
None of us know. There's no excuse,
Emily. Please, just try to understand.
Understand the palm of my hand, bitch.
完了，四枪三叉的时候，温迪哥就会出现。
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Shit.
诶，我居然得到一个奖杯。
Shit.
What did you find?
We've got to get to Mike. Like now.
怎么了？这个枪居然没有人拿！喂！我现在就如同尔康一样的表情。我希望你们去拿那把枪。
Oh, Joshua.
Oh.
You should have listened to me. Because of your choices, people have died.
这房间已经……
I don't know which is worse.Actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur, because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else.
然后他居然在忏悔。
Remember last year, huh? You left your poor sisters to die. You did nothing to help
them. 哦，对的。
Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear.While a real threat was closing in. Now it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you.
这个纸派上用。
Your game has gone terribly wrong.
他的手怎么黑了？
Your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone.
You deserve that.
Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become? Huh? Why did you hurt them?
Why did you hurt them?
Joshua, why did you hurt them?
Why did you hurt them? 我很难带入到他的这个视角。I didn't hurt anybody. 他自己的意思是他没有伤害任何人。算了，反正是要死的人。
Oh, but of course you did. They were your friends. You misled them. You lied to them, and you put them through a night of genuine horror.
他这个心理学家到底真实存在吗？难道是他精分的产物？忏悔吧。
Let's hope that it's not too late for atonement.
It's not too late.
And that your friends, if they still are your friends, can save you from.
We're gonna save you.
Something even worse than death itself.
好的，我们的第九章呢到此为止也全部，我们的第八章到此为止全部结束了。这周我给大家奉献了5、6、7、8章三章。现在剧情是不是感觉和前面一开始完全不一样了？我希望你们都喜欢这个游戏。然后我们下一周呢再为大家带来大结局。看到的结局，我能保证这些人都活着，应该是我还是蛮有自信的。那么我们都下周见了。喜欢这个视频的话呢，请帮我点一下收藏，点还没点下赞吧。那我们下周见喽，拜拜。